Good to have you with us. You're watching the news with me, Avni Raja. Straight on to the first story that we are tracking. A bridge in Karnataka's Chikmagalur collapsed following heavy rains in the district. A biker who was riding on the bridge was thrown off the bridge from a height of 40 feet after the bridge collapsed. The bridge connected Hirabello and Kuv in Karnataka, and its pillars gave way after the heavy rains. The biker is in a critical condition. Shrija joining us on the phone line. Shrija, if you can take us through the, you know, what really happened here, how critical is the biker at this point?
Well, the bridge that we're talking about is an arterial bridge which connects Hirabello and Kuve of two different villages of Chikmagalur district in Karnataka. Now, we understand the biker identified as Pradeep, he took this particular bridge. He wanted to cross, and that is exactly when we understand the pillars of this particular bridge gave away due to incessant rains, and because of which you can clearly see that half portion of the bridge has completely fallen to a depth of nearly 40 to 50 feet. And we also hear that this was the only rider on that. At that moment, we see he also fell into that particular ditch. We see he has sustained serious injuries. They have rushed him to a nearby hospital. But remember, we're looking at this point in time where the police and also the district administration, they have completely cordoned off this particular area, and it has been closed for traffic.
All right, Shrija, thanks so much for joining us with those details. Those are the visuals there on your screens of the entire bridge and how it completely collapsed.